President Kovind has asked the Home Ministry for legal opinion on Rajasthan Governor Kalyan Singh's comments. Remember, the Election Commission of India had approached the President after the Rajasthan Governor violated the Model Code of Conduct with his remarks as a governor of the state in not keeping his neutral stand and making remarks favouring the BJP these elections. He commented saying that as a party worker, he genuinely wanted the Bharatiya Janata Party to win the Lok Sabha elections while observing that Narendra Modi should once again be the Prime Minister. We have with us correspondent Ayushman getting us further inputs here. Ayushman, given the fact that you have the President now asking the Home Ministry for legal opinion, how much more time is this going to be taking then?
Well, the exact amount of time needed won't be disclosed, but the core issue is that the Election Commission had objected to the remarks made by Governor Kalyan Singh, that he said that holding a constitutional post was not very much relevant as he appealed for votes for the Prime Minister, which was clearly a breach of the Model Code of Conduct, and that is why the Commission sent a notice to sent the representation to the President saying an action was needed and it was indeed a violation. Following this, the President has forwarded his opinion to the Home Ministry and has sought the explanation and the procedures of this episode as to what action can be taken in this regard.
All right. So, but Ayushman, in the case, one thing is clear with the Election Commission already making it very clear in saying that to the President that there has been a violation of the Code of Conduct.
Yes, indeed. The Commission from the very first said that it was a clear case of Model Code of Conduct because a violation because if you see, he was a governor and when he says that we are all BJP workers and we should work towards instilling Prime Minister Modi again as we should work for making Prime Minister Modi again win the Lok Sabha election was a clear violation. That's what the Commission felt and that's why they wrote to the President himself because this was a constitutional authority saying and appealing for votes in the Lok Sabha election. It was a violation indeed.
All right, Ayushman, thank you for getting us that update then.